Thank you. So, wow, it's kind of nuts. It's funny how things come full circle. I was playing acoustic gigs six months ago, and none of you guys were there. So, thank you. So I just forgot what song I'm supposed to start with. So this is just really going well so far. But thank you, Kevin, for the warm introduction. And I'm about to prove you wrong on that whole hell of a musician thing. So yeah, we're going to play The World I Know.
Has our conscience shown? Has the sweet breeze blown? Has all the kindness gone? Hope still lingers on. I drink myself a newfound pity. Sitting alone in New York City, and I don't know why. Are we listening?
So if you'll allow me to toot my own horn for a minute, everybody else is getting all these nice accolades told about them, about Cornell University and being on all these boards, and that's all nice. But nobody really mentioned my accomplishments. I was actually the 1996 bus driver of the month, or bus rider of the month for the month of October. And I refuse to believe that there's anything that Kevin Riley can do to top that. So that's a little feather in my cap. But honestly, I feel like I have to say it. Thank you guys so much for having me tonight. I think it goes without saying that everybody knows somebody who's had to deal with this illness, and I'm no different. So, I got the call about doing this, and like Kevin said, I mean, it was an immediate yes. So to be here tonight and to be able to do something as remedial as play songs for you guys is huge for me. So thank you guys very, very much.